It's working.
Out. Come on.
Go on.
Come on, Cedric.
Come on, Cedric.
Cedric! No!
So kids are going to put him on a leash.
They want him outside.
He goes outside at night?
He's long.
Thank you.
yards away. Put him on top. Jared, what are you gonna do? Do it! Attaboy! Right there, put him on his back! That's it. It's over. Jared!
Jared!
Get man. Come on, throw him. Throw him. Do the same thing. Throw him. Throw him. Match, Jared. Something. Josh. can take one now. Gotta be on this, John. Keep him down! Ride him! Stop. that's it. Yeah!
Yesterday. Bring it back. Yeah. 32.
32.
I had three, therefore.
Twelve.
Jared's third. Jared's third. Nick's.
Okay, sorry. Third place, Jared Craig. Fourth place, Nick Craig.
All right.
Sorry.
Dunk.
Okay, fifth place, Jared Nagino. All right. Sixth place, Adam Johnson.
Upside down.
Oh, yeah.
No.
Okay.
Okay.
Smile, Josh. Don't cut the tables in half.
Snagglepush, don't! I can't stand the sight of a freshly mopped deck!
Then shut your eyes, even. Exit. Stage neat.
Oh, stop! Stop, Squiddly! Oh, it looks fine! Ah, it's good enough!
I'm not quitting till it's...
Well, don't say it! I can't stand it!
Neat!
No, that horrid word!
Everything in its place.
It's Neatersville, straight ahead, boo-boo. We made it! Yee! Get ready to take her down.
I can see my pal Jimmy waiting for us.
Roll out the gangplank, gang. Gangplank, coming down.
Welcome to Neatersville.
Thank you.
Hi, Jimmy. It's me, boo-boo.
Hi, boo-boo. Nice to see you again.
Now, hear this. Let's have a nice, neat line to welcome our host.
Wow, this is the neatest ship I've ever seen. But I'll bet you're always neat.
Yay, you might say that.
Yogi.
Then again, you might not say that. You see, Jimmy, we all have to guard against sloppiness. Because a little sloppiness leads to a great big mess.
We at Neatersville certainly agree with that.
Blah! I can't stand all this tidy talk a second longer. There must be others who appreciate my way of living. I'm getting out of here.
Gee, who was that?
Oh, that was just Mr. Sloppy. And like I said, a little of him goes a long way. And I certainly hope he does.
Yay!
Yeah, me too.
Hey, come on, everybody. Let's join Yogi's gang.
Yogi's on Nickelodeon, he's smarter than the average bear.
Yeah. On your marks.
Get set. Go.
8, 7, 6.
Out of Here's next on Nickelodeon.
TV can show you the big game. A book lets you in the huddle. TV can show you days of old. A book will make you a king. TV can tell you the news.
Today in the White House, one of our
A book really takes you there.
TV can get you started. And for the inside story, open a book. TV and books can work together.
To find out how, write KidsNet. For your health and well-being, Nickelodeon presents Looney Tunes right after school. Because Nick knows that after a long school day, when you're feeling a little run down, you need Looney Tunes. When math class makes your head throb, you need Looney Tunes. When cafeteria food gives you that burning sensation, you need Looney Tunes. So if relief from the aches and pains of the school day is what you want, turn to the place that lets you have it. Looney Tunes, weekdays 3:30, 2:30 Central on Nickelodeon. It's what you want.
Attention all kids, attention. Nick has just learned there may be a Mr. Wilson loose in your neighborhood. It's true. Statistics show that one out of every five adults grows up to be just like Mr. Wilson. Warning signs include a missing funny bone, severe bouts of mushiness, and the use of expressions like
good gravy
and
oh, for Pete's sake.
If you see anyone with these symptoms, a mailman, a neighbor, even your dad, return to your TV and await further instructions from Nickelodeon, the only network for you.
Once upon a time, the looniest, gooniest bird was born. His name?
Melvin! Melvin's goofy and nutty, and he wants to be your buddy. And all he wants to do is eat worms. Melvin bops up and down, Melvin dances all around for those wiggly, jiggly little worms.
Melvin!
It's a wacky kind of race.
Melvin!
It's a race to beat his face.
Five worms, I win!
Melvin, we love you!
Melvin, the loony, goony bird game from Milton Bradley.
What does it feel like to play Simon?
You gotta look! Listen! Remember! You gotta react! Repeat the sounds and colors. Think fast! What does it feel like to play Simon?
Intense!
Simon from Milton Bradley, the challenge intensified to the max!
A short drum lesson from
Jake,
the new dude on Hey Dude.
First, hit the downbeat. Then an upbeat. The louder, the better. Jake!
Hey Dude's newest dude.
Jake.
Only on Nick. Thunder Jets Fruit Smacks are taking off. Super Fruity F-16s, F-14 Tomcats, SR-71 spy planes, MiG-27s, and stealth bombers with a sonic boom of real fruit taste. Thunder Jets, the fruit snack that goes fast.
Out of the wild blue yonder comes Super Bright Jets. They're intense, they're cool, and they're free in marked boxes of Thunder Jets.
Get G.I. Joe Tom!
Listen up! G.I. Joe never sounded like this before.
Sonic Fighters!
Only G.I. Joe Sonic Fighters come with an electronic backpack with four different combat sounds, like laser rifles and machine guns.
Dial tone, behind you! Tunnel rat, cover me!
A real American hero! Get
Fighters come with electronic backpack and four different combat sounds.
Go tough!
Fact. Nickelodeon has fewer commercials and fewer interruptions than the other networks. That means more show. One more reason the only network for you is Nickelodeon.
Hi, I'm Jennifer from Massachusetts, and I would like to tell all my teachers to give me good grades this year.
Here's an info break for Nick Studios Control. Could anyone have all the toys in the world? Except Santa, that is. No, well, a couple of kids will come awfully close when Nickelodeon's Super Toy Run sweepstakes is over. But it's just getting started. Winners grab all the toys you can and keep them. Or give them out as presents. Details are coming up again soon. Just have a pencil ready.
If you were a famous rap star, who would you want to be your personal bodyguard? Andre the Giant, Chuck Norris, or Arnold Schwarzenegger?
Watch the show that lets kids pick their own celebrity bodyguards? Out of here! Your place at Nick Studios in Orlando, Florida. Out of here, the only show on television where the kids make the calls. Now, here's Bruce, Mike, and Karen.